Because he created them to live like him. To portray him. In thoughts.
Mafungiro.
In speech.
Mamatauriro.
And in actions.
Mepazito.
What happened? The image was defiled. And it was lost. And the enemy was trying to portray his image through mankind. He tried his best. Then now when my brother comes, he's meeting his
match.
Hallelujah. He was slain. When he was slain, the enemy was slain. So when he was slain, the opposite of power was slain. When he was slain, the opposite of riches was slain. When he was slain, the opposite of wisdom was slain. When he was slain, the opposite of strength was slain. When he was slain, the opposite of honor was slain. When he was slain, the opposite of blessing was slain. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
When he was slain, he was slain to receive, not for himself, to receive for us. Hallelujah.
Praise the
Lord. Number one, as you have seen in the scriptures, power. The word you see power there is in the Greek, dunamis. Meaning, miraculous force. He received for us power. He received for us miraculous force. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
This is a force that compels miracles to happen. Because when a miracle happens, this is the realm of God interfering in the realms of men or nature. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
So when the realm of God interferes or intervenes in the realms of man, that's a miracle. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Meaning things are done in a supernormal way. The natural realm is quite normal. But when the heavenly realm interferes or intervenes, it is no longer normal. When someone is sick, there is an expected natural way of recovery. Like when someone has a certain disease, there are certain procedures, natural procedures to try to bring solution.
So
to the challenge. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
But when suddenly someone recovers, suddenly, that's a miracle. So there is a miraculous force that causes the sudden change. Are you following? Someone is dead. People expect that, oh, someday is this person is going to be raised to life. But there is a miraculous force that will cause life to come into the person. Jesus was slain for us to receive. Who is us now? Kings.
kuti isu tigamuchire vari kunzi isu ndiwo nani madzimambo.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Not just some monster out there.
Kwete zvimwe zvikara zviri kunzou.
Even if that monster is called prophet.
Kunyange chikara icho chinzi profita.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
That's not what, but you know, it's not part of his inheritance.
Aisi chikamuchedhaka yake.
He was slain.
Akabayiwa.
For us who have been made kings.
Achibayiwa isu takaitwa madzimambo.
To possess miraculous force.
Kuti tive nesimba remunana.
And this miraculous force.
Uye simba remunana iri.
Is a team of angels.
Rine boka rinyoza.
Who are called dunamis.
Zvinonzi dunamis.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Most of you have at least one.
Vazhinji venyu une ngirozi imwe chete.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Are you following?
Yes.
That's called dunamis.
Zvinonzi dunamis.
The one thing about these angels is that they can multiply themselves. One, just by himself, he can multiply himself by the power of God.
Chiripa ngirozi inonzi dunamis ndiyozvo ngirozi imwe chete inokwanisa kuzviwanza nesimba ramwari.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
That's why we told you last night to stop thinking like Satan, stop talking like Satan, and stop acting like Satan.
Ndokusaka maniro ane zvotaka kudzira tichiregedza kufunga sasatani, kutaura sasatani nekurarama sasatani.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
You want a miraculous force when you are like in the case of those shoes crossing the border. You want the miraculous force there to help you, you know.
Unoda kuti simba remunana ari kubatsire sepanyaya yaitorwa shangu dzinenge dzichida kupidzwa paboda.
Such a lowly attempt.
Chiito chepasi pasi.
Such a wicked attempt.
Chiito chine huipi chakadai.
You want such a powerful angel.
Unoda kuti ngirozi ine simba rakadai.
As dunamis.
Yakaita sa dunamis.
To come and help you smuggle.
Kuti iwe kuzokubatsira kuti upinze nechitsotsi.
20 pairs of shoes.
Shangu dzinokwana mapeya makumari.
Shoes.
Shangu.
Have you ever seen these angels that I'm talking about?
Makambodziona here ngirozi dzatinane zvadzo.
Are you ready to change this?